Hi Scorpios, welcome to your April 2021 reading. And in this reading, I'm going to be looking at your immediate past, your coming time, and what's the most important message coming for you. Also, if you'd like to join me for a free reading, please join me on Instagram and Facebook. That's often where I go live, and you can get a free reading from me there. So spirits, guides, angels, please show me what messages you have for our lovely Scorpios. There's the card of unity, there's the card of awakening, there's the card of ace of fire. Let me go forward and draw some more cards for you. If you haven't subscribed to the channel already, may I request you to please subscribe, and there's a tiny bell notification icon next to that. If you hit that, you get to know when I am uploading a video here for you. And I also have an important announcement to make, Scorpios. I'm going to now only publish videos related to Virgo, Libra and Scorpio on my channel, because I'm involved in many other activities like coaching. I also hold workshops for tarot card reading, automatic writing, and I often indulge in private readings too. So I don't find a lot of time to come here and publish readings for all 12 signs. So I'm going to stick to the signs who are always there, and they make sure that they look at their readings here. Of course, I'm very grateful for each one of you for looking at your readings and also hitting the thumbs up button for me. In case you come back on my channel to look at your other signs, I'm so sorry, I'm not going to be publishing any more of those individually. I will take care of the all 12 signs through the all signs readings I'm going to be sending out weekly now. So let's see what's about to come in your month of April for you, Scorpios. Scorpios, your month is a beginning. Now, this is in your immediate past. I feel like you could be seeking out people who are very much like you, or who can help and understand you or your journey, who can even support you in your journey. And with the Three of Pentacles, I feel like you have come across some people who do get who you are, what you are, and who completely understand the place you come from. And they kind of vibe with you very well. You also get the King of Pentacles and the Hermit energy in your immediate past. I feel like you are working on establishing yourself better, and you could also have a very strong earth sign around you. Earth signs are Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. And you're also looking to go inside. You're also doing a lot of inner work right now, Scorpios. I do see a little bit of resentment here for some of you, but a lot of you Scorpios are working very well on yourself. You're going inside and you're seeking guidance from there. And I also get with the card of awakening, Archangel Gabriel is helping you to be well on your way. And you're also being guided to look at life or your situation from various different and different perspectives. If you feel like you're stuck or something isn't moving for you, Scorpios, this is just a temporary pause in action phase where you need to work on yourself like you've been doing in the immediate past. I don't know if you can see that. I'll try to turn the camera a little bit. So in your immediate past, you have got the card of the Hermit, and you've been trying to work on yourself, and you've been keeping your thoughts and your emotions mostly to yourself. And I also feel like right now you are trying to discover yourself a little better, and you're also trying to end the old cycles or whatever this was in your life. It was old and it had to come to an end. You are allowing that to come a full circle here with the card of Ten of Swords. I also get, Scorpios, that you're now on your way to following your passion. This is something you've been wanting to do for some time, or it could be your hobby, it could be a work you wanted to start by yourself. This, whatever this is for you, you could be, you're going towards that. You could already be learning that or pursuing that as you listen to this reading, because the King of Pentacles is somebody who's very stable, is confident, and knows where it's at. And that's in your immediate past, and you're in the present time. You get the Knight of Wands. So I feel like whatever this is, you have been thinking about very strongly. You're now working on that or with that, or working towards that. And with the Eight of Pentacles, it's going to bring in a lot of rewards for you. You have probably thought about stepping out of an old place or an old energy and into something new that feels very exciting and is also looking very close to your heart. And I feel like you could be making a good amount of money there. I also see in your coming time, Scorpios, there is some kind of new exciting opportunity coming in, because there is the Ace of Fire, which is the Ace of Wands energy. So, and I also feel with the card of the Moon and the card of Ten of Pentacles, okay, so this may be hidden from you, or you may not be getting a very clear idea about this opportunity yet, but it is there in the background very much. And I don't feel like there's anything negative about this. I'm going to check still. But yeah, so that with the card of the Moon, you get the card of Ten of Pentacles and Five of Swords energy, Six of Cups too. So for some of you Scorpios, I feel like this is good energy, but this is still below the surface, or this has not come up for you completely yet, though you may have a little idea about how or what this is. And I also feel, Scorpios, that in the meanwhile, you're not going to worry about it so much, because there's the Ten of Pentacles energy. You're quite going to enjoy this phase. You also get the Five of Swords energy and the Six of Cups energy. You kind of feel like you're taking back your power from somebody or someone. And if I want to clarify this, I get the Page of Water energy. And I also feel like there is somebody, this could be someone entering your life, or maybe even a relationship could start on a new note. Maybe a new relationship is coming in, or a new phase is beginning in a relationship. But I feel like your psychic abilities are increasing further here in the month of April. Let me get a little more information about your upcoming time. What else do you have for my lovely Scorpios? So you have the card of Ace of Cups, like I was thinking. In your upcoming time, Scorpios, you get the card of Ace of Cups. And Ace of Cups, look what a beautiful card this is. So with the Ace of Cups, I definitely feel somebody could be coming towards you with their heart. Or this could be even you. Now, this is a general reading, Scorpios, so please remember, this may not be true in everybody's case. Not everybody is looking for love outside. So, but I definitely feel like a healthy and a joyful relationship is coming in, or you could be feeling like that, feeling a lot of love towards somebody you haven't thought of before. Give me some more about Scorpios, please. Something you haven't shown me already. Get the Three of Swords. Now, why do you have the Three of Swords right after Ace of Cups? Okay. So, for those of you Scorpios who have faced a troublesome relationship, or so the card of the Tower is here, who've had trouble in a relationship, I feel like you could be moving out and away from there, and you're very much thinking about your own happiness, and you want the foundations to be shaken for something new to begin. And you also get the card of the Star to clarify, the card of the Tower. Sorry. So I feel like this is giving me goose flesh, Scorpios. Something in your life is about to shake up, and it could be shaking up big time. And it's about time that you see newness in a situation, or the curtains be lifted. So this could be one such time in some of the Scorpios' lives. And I also feel like some of your hidden energies or hidden powers are also coming to surface, Scorpios. Or you could be discovering them again. I also feel like you're calling out to heavens to help you. And the heavens is going to do just that. You get the Six of Wands energy. Now, Six of Wands is the card of victory. And I feel like whatever this is, that's about to shake up the foundation of something big in your life. And it's going to arrive at, it's going to help you arrive at a better position in life. And you're going to finally feel free, or that a sense of freedom is coming in very strongly for you. Probably it's because you're letting go of some things, and this was very much required. The card of the Tower may even mean you are completely walking away from a relationship. For some of you, I definitely see a new relationship happening, or maybe an old relationship is somebody is coming towards you from the past, because there is also the card of Six of Cups here. But I definitely feel like you are going to take charge of the situation, because there's a Knight of Pentacles energy, and look, this handsome young man is walking away, leaving all the pentacles behind. Probably he feels like the burden needs to be dropped, and this is the Tower moment here. And following the Tower, there is the card of the Star and the Six of Wands. So I feel like whatever foundation, this is you shaking up your foundation for yourself. Wow. And there are three cards that just fell out from the deck. I'm going to take them. Let's see. So there's the card of Strength. Yes, like I said, this is you. You are giving yourself that break, that from thinking, or probably overthinking, that you haven't been doing for some, you have been doing for some time now. And you also get the card of Ten of Wands and Nine of Wands energy. I feel like Scorpio, you have been thinking so hard. Some of you Scorpios may be on the verge of popping a pill to take care of your mental health. I'm not saying that you're mentally weak or emotionally weak, but you have been doing so much thinking that it could be playing out on your mind and on your health, and you just need to relax. I also feel, Scorpios, that with the Ten of Wands, you're finally allowing this energy to get out of your life. With the card of the Tower here and the Ten of Wands energy, you're walking out of this energy. You've decided, I am so done with this energy. All the thinking I have put in, it's not yielded any result for me. So I'm going to walk out of this energy, and I'm going to try and heal. You're actually emotionally distancing yourself from this energy that has kept you down and under. Let me see a little more. Show me something that my Scorpios need to know. The card that, wow. Okay, look what a beautiful card this is, Scorpios. So you get the card of Death. And like I have been harping on for so long about this message, you have the Ten of Swords, and then you now have the card of Ten of Wands here. And you also have the card of Ten of Pentacles here. And you also have the card of Death and Rebirth. So I feel like, Scorpios, probably something that other readers and healers have been seeing for you for some time now, that the Tower moment is happening for you, for some of you Scorpios, and that you're stepping out of that energy that has been keeping you dull and unable to move on. It's ending. I feel like, and you were saying goodbye, Tata, I'm not going to allow this energy to get the better of me anymore. And this is because you have got a better sense of your powers in the present. You're saying, I'm not going to allow any more negativity to get in the way of myself and growth. So that's where the card of Death and Rebirth is happening. And all the light, all the powers are inside you. Because I don't see this card of Death as something that you're putting an end to. Instead, you are moving into something that you should have started or been in the energy of some time ago. And this is also the card of Rebirth. This has got the sign of infinity. Can you see what a beautiful card this is? So, all right, Scorpios, this is what I have for you for now. I'm going to be back with more readings. So please hit the like button if this reading helps you. And do also come back to check out the All Signs reading that I'm going to be publishing for each of the 12 zodiac signs in one video. And do join me on Facebook and Instagram. I'm going to go live very soon. So I'm going to see you there. Bye-bye. And please make sure you subscribe to the channel. All right. Lots of love. Bye-bye.